Hi students and parents, I am here to introduce Career Counselling Unit of Jayshree Periwal Global School. We mainly focus on two things in this unit. One is consistently doing research on various career options available in India and abroad. And second is doing assessment of a student's capabilities with us based on their interests, their behavior, how they react on different situations, we expose them. And based on all these factors, we prepare reports on the attributes these students are having, based on which they can choose a very bright and extraordinary career for them in future. And over a period of time, we share these reports with parents and discuss with them, make them aware about the factors which are essential and where the students are lagging in a specific career options. Because nowadays there's a common problem in society how to choose about the career options, and majority of people choose career just by thinking whether there is a scope in this career stream or not. Whereas the actual selection must be based on an individual's capability. It does not make any difference whether there is a scope is there in a specific career stream or not. It depends on whether you are capable or you are having those skill sets so that you can shine in that career option in future. Very soon we are going to start pre-career awareness sessions or pre-counseling sessions for parents of students in grade 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, so that parents will be aware of the factors and the defined career options which are actually suitable exclusively for their kids. And among these career options, over a period of time when they get convinced, they can choose the appropriate career in which with the skill set a student is having, we can not only polish the skill set, but the student will gain confidence that yes, this is the proper career stream in which they can perfectly shine on, this is perfectly suitable for them. Career options being addressed at our career counseling unit at JPGS are medicine, engineering, pharmacy, biotechnology, law, animation and multimedia, fashion technology, aviation, hospitality, management, mass communication, chartered accountancy, company secretary, marketing management, interior designing, architecture, human resource, international business analysis, photography, finance management, music, web designing and application development, literature, fitness and healthcare, astronomy, supply chain, sports, data analysis, project management, auditing processes, quality analysis, material science, life science, education, and many more options on which we are focusing. So students and parents, the career options we have listed just now, we are trying to find the link between these all career options and the characteristics your individual child is having. And we are going to give you the reports as well as awareness about specific career options which are perfectly suitable for your child. And we are going to give you 4 or 5 best options in which your child can perform best, then it's up to you to choose any one of these or go ahead with your feeling and your own confidence. Apart from this, one more thing, we are coming up with a lot of options through which we are going to give you the proper guidance so that you can get proper coaching for a specific competitive examination related to the career option you have chosen. Because we know very well, we can never keep ourselves away from competitive examinations. Initially, you are going to compete in your class. Later, you are going to compete in different competitive examinations to get a good seat in a good college for your career option. And later, when you get into your college, you are going to compete for the grades and college academics. Later, you have to compete in career placements for job or higher studies. If you get into jobs, you're going to compete for promotion. You're going to compete for different kind of opportunities you need to fetch in job, in a specific job. If you are doing business, then you need to compete with your business competitors. So there are a lot of things in your surrounding. Till you breathe, you can never keep yourself away from competition if you are a part of professional world. So it is always good to understand how to keep your stress away or how to handle your stress of competition so that comfortably in a happy and jovial environment, you'll be able to compete and keeping the whole stress away from you, or you know how to handle the competitive stress. We are trying to create this unit at such a level in which we are going to give exposure of almost all different type of stressed environment to each and every child who is with us, so that they'll understand from outside or from their student life what kind of stress they have to face in future life, so that they'll be mentally prepared. And preparing yourself is the best way to keep stress away. So wish you all the best. I welcome you once again to the Career Counseling Unit of Jayshree Periwal Global School.